Hey guys, in our last video, we covered the human drive for contribution. In this video, we'll cover our human drive for conscious living. You know, seeking a heightened consciousness or awareness of ourselves, surroundings, and spirit is one of the great marks of the human species. We want to be awake and in touch with our own senses and surroundings. So rate yourself on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being best in consciousness, by gauging how much you agree with this statement. I feel present and mindful each day. I'm being conscious of how my thoughts and actions are creating my reality. I sense I'm connected to something beyond myself or feel a high level of awareness. Here are a few questions for you. Are you aware of your thoughts? How are those thoughts shaping your reality and energy? Do you feel you're as mindful and present as you need to be in your most important relationships? What brings you a higher connection with consciousness? Do you have a spiritual practice that helps you feel more in tune with yourself and the world? What do we mean by consciousness anyways? Researchers usually consider it as an awakened and mindful state. The opposite of being unconscious, right? Apparently, the more conscious you are, you exude confidence and ageless beauty. I hope you rated high on consciousness, and I'll see you next time. Bye.